Jesus would pay a debt I could not afford.
Ponder this God-given life.